finally. Doesn't really look like the Temple of Time that I know, but we'll see how it goes. Definitely more steampunky. Or fossil? I don't know what this is. Metapod? Zelda, what up? Where you been? Looking for you. Don't use that hand. I guess so. So you walk in, you grab this jewel, and then Zelda appears. He must be tripping. What? What'd you do to us? What? Thanks for the glowy thing. Recall. Reverse an object's movement until it goes back to where it was. You can stop the reverse movement at any time. Recall. Recall. The ability to reverse the movement of an object through time. And Zelda has vanished as well. What you just saw, it's a mystery, even to me. Perhaps it was a sort of echo, one that reflects her sheer will. That you've now been given this ability, no doubt it will prove important. Find Princess Zelda. In the Temple of Time, you approached an altar. And in a flash of light, you found yourself with Princess Zelda. That is, with some phantasmal floating vision of her. She took your hand and gave you an ability to control time that's known as recall. Now, the temple's deeper mysteries await you. The goddess statue smiles upon you. Alright, let's open this. I need... What? Oh. This is like the Master Sword. Oops. This door stands as a test of your own overall vitality. You remain in a weakened state. You're not yet strong enough to open it. Another door I can't open. But there is one more shrine on this island. There you can get another blessing. If you add that to the other blessings you received at shrines and offer them all to the goddess, you might just find your way forward after all. Let me see the Puripad. Why am I... The Puripad lets you travel to certain places instantly. Now, see all the blue marks on your map? You can travel there. Cool. Cool. But okay, later, Raru. So yeah, I can do cool things now. I think Ascend is definitely my favorite power so far. Whoa, you can go in the little corner right here. Oh, I think that goes... Okay. See what's back here. All right. This is where I'm supposed to go. Nachoya Shrine. This is a crystal refinery. I can take your crystallized charges and use them to produce energy wells. We'll get producing. The production will require at least 100 crystallized charges. Ah. Return when you have collected a sufficient amount. One note regarding the zonite required to process crystallized charges. The mines have dried up here. So you gotta get them from down below. Okay. Okay, let's see what else. One more shrine to add. The ability to rewind. Gotta rewind these little rafts. What if I can do it while I'm standing on it? That's a yes. Crazy. Nice. All right, that was cool, man. here. Got some arrows. Cool, man. What? Get this shrine. Visitor to the shrine that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Updated my adventure log. After going to the final shrine that Raru told you about, you have now 4 lights of blessing. If you offer them at the statue in the temple, you may regain enough strength to take on the door's test of vitality. Cool. Well, I guess that's our objective. This little symbol up here. Oh, it's like one of those dispensers, that's what it means. Ooh, chest. Cool. My worst enemy so far in this game. Oh yeah, See if there's anything up here. Don't run out of stamina. Oh god. That was close. Nice. Go fly. Sure, I came from in there, yeah. So I'm still getting the hang of all this building. But essentially, if I do this, it should be enough to get back. Let me save just in case. Trying to get back to the Temple of... I suppose I could just teleport. RIP. Flying is more fun. And prepare for takeoff. Kicking the engines. Whoa. This is, I didn't really think this through, I don't think. Oh, great, I can control it. Can I control it or just this? What? is happening? Why is it blinking? Does this thing like run out? Oh my god. Well, this is cool though. Okay. I need to aim for water. Wow, dude, that was really cool. And now we know those flying things disappear, which is kind of lame. Guess essentially you could ride it forever. Well, haven't they thought of everything? No. Bring it. Those guys, man. Take the acorn. Think I need two. God, no. That was lucky. Alright, Link. Let's try that again. Got some more wings that disappear, unfortunately, but... What are these boulders for? Just to put on my weapon, maybe? See what happens. Nothing. Oh yeah, there used to be bad guys right there. That's what that was for. Oh, okay. I don't know if I talked to you already. Oh yeah, there was the other little guy that I didn't rescue because I didn't know what to do. Was it this guy? Yeah, I think I might be able to go rescue him. Right? Let's go surfing. Sweet. Braru, you're still here. Do you just say the same thing?
Oh.
Yeah, you do. There's a little guy I missed somewhere. I wonder if I ever got that guy. All right, let's keep going, see if we can find little homie. Talking about little guy with the backpack. Look, they're a little generous in this part if you fall. Oh god, I almost fell. Went over there already. I got some new powers, guy. Didn't go to two. Is it this one? There's a lot of fish over there. This is that cave. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I remember now. See him over there. I don't think I explored around here. Oh yeah, I did. I defeated enemies right here. Yes, I did. Ooh, that's a cool sound effect. Alright, alright. Just leave me alone, birds. Really. Trying to be reasonable. I mean, you guys saw me. All right, little dude, now that I know what to do with you, we gonna get you back to your friend. I'm in a real pickle. Yeah, I'll find your buddy, man. Yeah. It's funny you can attach him to you. Alright. No! What did I do? Okay, hopefully this works. Okay. Will that work? Thanks for bringing my friend. Here's something for you. I got 2 seeds. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Ooh, some bad guy music? Nothing. Yeah, I think you could, like, fly.